What up? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another live. How do I make this go? I can't, can I? Oh, I can. Hello, everybody. How we doing? Hope you're all having a fabulous day. Oh, but they're all like this. All right, one sec. Let me just fix this. Hey guys, hey Julia, how are you? I'm just fixing one thing on my laptop so you guys can see me better. For the songs that I've picked out for today. Just drop that brightness a little bit because it's too much. Okay. I'm good, how are you all? Hey, what's up Tess? Put that down. Hey Lucia? Maybe. Hey, Alex. All right, I'm gonna punch in today's theme. That was a big one. I'm gonna punch in today's theme right now. I think you guys are gonna love this one. This one was suggested a lot. I'm up at 5 a.m. for this. Is that it? 5 a.m.? You are a true fan right there. Notice me. Hey, Carly. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, James. Hope you have a great day. No. Do I know BTS? I do know BTS. Okay, this is taking me so long to write. Here we go. This is the theme right now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Boom. Right here. Harry Styles themed live tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Harry Styles got requested so much, so I decided to pull through. So I have some great Harry Styles songs lined up for you guys tonight. Yes, it's very exciting. I did One Direction to start with, and people requested Harry Styles like crazy ever since then, but yeah, so I have a few of them lined up, and by a few, I mean 5. So, I didn't bring water. If my family downstairs is listening, I would love some water when I finish the first song. That would be great. So yes, again, I don't know the chords to all of these songs. I just like kind of learnt most of them. So bear with me. Bear with me, and I'm going to be looking this way a little bit, so I'm still giving you guys all my attention though, I promise. I just have to look this way so I actually know the chords and the words. So, yes. It's going to go off. I'm seeing a lot of Harry profile pictures, so I think you guys are going to love this. And yes, let's do it. So this first song is the first song that Harry released solo, which is Sign of the Times. Very, very excited. This song was one of the first songs that I actually like started to learn bar chords on. So there's a bar chord in this song. Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen him without chains. Yeah, I don't really...
Hi, what is Livery's come?
Thanks. I don't really not wear chains very often. I feel naked without chains. Or like necklaces or, you know... jewelry. I can't wear my rings on these lives because I play the guitar and the rings get in the way of the fretboard when I try and... So I can't wear rings, which really annoys me. But... So I do chains instead. Alright. Yes. We're taking it way back. This is Sign of the Times and I hope you guys all enjoy it. Here we go. Never mind.
Just stop it crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe your dog on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but chilling really good. We never thought we've been there before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullet? The bullet. We never thought we've been there before. Why are we always stuck in running from the bullet? The bullet. Just stop it crying, it's sign of the times. Gotta get away from here. We gotta get away from here. Just stop it crying, it'll be alright. We gotta get away from here. We gotta get away.
Need a better warm up if I'm gonna hit. I changed it a little bit.
We can't get away.
I heard you can do a Harry Styles impression. Oh, my Harry Styles impression used to be so good because of Fangirls. Oh, I haven't done it. I gotta like click back into the. Well, the one part that I always remember is when I had to say anything, he would say like yoga or like. What's another word? Soda. Yoga. Yoda. I don't know, but I used to do a really good Harry Styles impression and I was like, ah, oh, damn, I wish I kept... Yeah, it's like a British accent, but like Harry has like a very specific British accent. It's like you can't just do a British accent and people will say, oh, you sound like Harry Styles. But that was one specific thing and he'd be like, I work in a bakery. If you've seen his audition for X Factor, his solo audition, that will bring back memories. I work in a bakery. Like I had to get really good at sounding like Harry Styles. I don't like soda. Soda. I don't know. I used to be good at it. I promise. Yeah, the bakery line. If you're a One Direction fan, you'll 100% know that. If you've watched the YouTube video, that's like all of their auditions. And they're like, tell us about yourself. And he's like, I work in a bakery. He's just been a cutie since day one, man. I remember that. Yeah, right? I work in a bakery. I thought that was so funny. That's pretty good. Thank you. I worked very hard on that. The people at Fangirls would love that you say that because I worked very hard. Who doesn't know the bakery line? Exactly, exactly. Yeah, I am answering questions in between. So ask, put your questions right here in the, use the little question tab. Ask away. I'm going to be answering in between every song. So yeah, hit me. What do you guys think? Do Denver's laugh. Whew. Okay. What is it? That's a... it's kind of like that. I can't really do his laugh. I can kind of do it. That's so funny. This is just a nice one to start it off. I'm doing well. I am struggling not going outside. I took my dog for like a walk today, like a long walk. So that was very nice. We went around the park a few times. Like, it was great. But I'm doing okay. It's just like, yeah, it's weird being inside forever, you know? So, yeah, I'm doing good though. My family's all good, so everything's positive. Someone said, do your favorite run. One of my favorite runs ever is, have you guys heard Die in Your Arms by Justin Bieber? The whole second half, the whole like third chorus in that song is just him being like, I can do riffs. He's like, if I could die. That run is my favorite run ever. If I could die. Oh man, that's so low. That, oh. And the rest of, what's the rest of the song? Yeah, I would in my name. Hey, whoa. Do some baby, no. It's what you do to me, yeah. Oh, no. That, like, I'm singing the melody. Oh, no. That is literally the melody of the song. Literally, like, that second half of that song is just like my favorite runs. But that first one that I sung for you, that's probably my favorite run. Wish I could whistle run. What styles of dance are you trained in? I wouldn't say I'm trained in them, but I did ballet and jazz and all that stuff when I was young, like, you know, 6. But I stopped that stuff quite young as well. And I kept doing hip hop and breakdancing. I kept doing hip hop and breakdancing. So like, I'm probably say I'm like pretty trained in both of those. Yeah, compared, like, not really, I'm not really trained in any other dance forms, to be honest. I only did hip hop for like most of my teenage years. You should try the Madison Beer Selfish Run. I've seen this trend, but it's not, it doesn't, oh my God, someone literally just said the same thing. It doesn't work the same on guys. Like, you have to change the key because it's like, that I look the other way. Like, it doesn't have the same effect as when girls do it. It sounds really nice. For guys, it kind of sounds like, you know, just, it's all right. Like, I feel like you'd have to take the key up a little bit to make it sound like really, really dope for guys. But then again, some guys also have lower voices, so it sounds cool. Like, I don't know. I just don't think it sounds very good on my voice. The other way. Oh, there's so many. All right, here we go. Any hobbies? I like to draw. I like to play video games. I like to eat. I like to work out. Like, I love boxing. I don't know, that's kind of all my hobbies ticked off, I think. All right, I am going to sing the next song. This song has a lot of chord changes, so I'm gonna try my best. Mm-hmm. Are you a direction art? I am definitely a direction art. My first live that was done, my first live that was, what's it called? Themed was One Direction. Oh, boxing, that's so cool. I do karate. No way. I did taekwondo for like 12 years growing up. And I got to black belt the second dan, I think, second stage or third dan. So I did taekwondo for a very long time, and then I started boxing, which is just like, you know, another way to fight. I just have anger issues, I think. Yeah, so this song, some of you already know, it's Sweet Creature. Yeah, there's a lot of chord changes in the song, so I'm going to try very hard. But yeah, let's do it. Running through. That's the second verse. I just didn't scroll up. Alright. Never mind. Just pretend I didn't do that. Alright. Alright, this is Sweet Creature. Alright, sorry, let's go.
Sweet Creature. Had another talk about what is going wrong. We're still young. Don't know where we're going, but I know where we belong. Oh, we started two hearts in one home.
Hey, Taylor.
It's hard when we argue. We're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you'll bring me home. Sweet creature, where I run out of rule, you'll bring me home.
Alright, just to let you all know, I literally learned this song like an hour ago, so I'm trying very hard. If I mess it up, just please bear with me. Alright.
Sweet creature, running through the garden where nothing bothered us. We're still young. I always think about you and how we don't speak enough. Oh, it started.
My shirt's staying on.
Two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue. We're both stubborn, I know. You bring me home. Sweet creature, wherever I go. Sweet creature, I run out of road. You bring me home. You bring me home. Sweet creature, I run out of road. You bring me home.
Alright, that was my little slice of Sweet Creature. That song changes chords a lot, and you need more than an hour to learn it, especially if you suck at the guitar. But hey, I will get better, I promise.
Not a role.
Thanks, Taylor, I appreciate that, bro. I just smile through the pain and smile through the muck-ups and no one will realize. Anyway.
Not a role. You bring me home.
Oh, here we go. What is your favorite? The favorite. Your first song you learned on guitar. It was very close to this. It was very close to. I'm pretty sure it was very close to. It was very, very close to Back Blackbird. It was either Blackbird or. It definitely could have been. What is it? Definitely.
Ooh, they come stuck. Late at running down to the riverside, digging away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing this song.
Yeah, Riptide, Riptide. That's what it would have been. It would have been Riptide. And then maybe Blackbird after that.
Later, running down to the riverside, taking away to the dark side.
That song's a tune.
I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing this song. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
Damn, track. Who's your favorite character from Full House? Oh, I loved Uncle Jesse, man. He was like the coolest dude out. I wanted to grow my hair out like him, but then I realized that I wasn't as attractive, so like, I just didn't. Bro, Uncle Jesse? Damn. He was so dope. I think every guy wanted to be him and every girl wanted to date him. Uncle Jesse. Uncle Jesse has managed to seduce women in like 3 different generations. Like, imagine having that power.
All I know is 2 hearts in 1 home. You bring me home, sweet creature. Yeah.
What kind of genre do you like to watch? I love horror movies. Like, they scare me heaps, but like, I love watching them. I also love rom-coms. Like, they're just so simple, so easy to watch. Like, you know, The Kissing Booth and then like To All the Boys I've Loved Before. They're so, like, I can watch those movies just like over and over because like, they're just simple. They're lighthearted. So horror movies and rom-coms. Hunge. All right. This next song is, someone bet me that I couldn't do this song, and I played it on guitar and it just didn't have the guts that I wanted it to have. So I am gonna have a track help me because I just needed I needed some guts with it, like, you know? So somebody bet me I couldn't do this song. I'm about to prove it wrong right now. Matty Rosa, man, I missed it.
2 hearts in 1 home.
Damn, Matty, thank you. Thanks, Matty, appreciate that. All right, so this song is, wait, let me just suss this one more time. All right. All right. Yes, sir. I'm so nervous, dude. This is so scary. All right. If I stop playing, it's just because I don't know what I'm doing. So trust me when I say I'm not going to play this entire song. All right, let's get it. Here we go. Let's do it.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. Hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect. And all the boys they were saying they were into it. Such a pretty face. All the pretty neck is driving me crazy. But I'm into it. I'm kinda into it. I'm kinda into it. It's getting crazy. I think I'm losing it. I think I'm losing it. Oh, I think she said I'm having your baby. I'm having your baby. It's none of your business. I'm having your baby. It's none of your business. I'm having your baby. It's Paula knows it's always backed up. When she's alone, she goes home to a cactus in a black dress. She's such an actress, driving me crazy. But I'm into it, kinda into it, I'm kinda into it. It's getting crazy, I think I'm losing it, I think I'm losing it. Oh, I think she said I'm having ya, baby. It's none of your business. Me like a silhouette, her skin dripping on me till my feet are wet. She's all over me, it's like I paid for it, it's like I paid for it. I'm gonna pay for this, yeah.
Damn, that was fun. What the hell? That went off. Low key. Oh. When your voice just like... like it breaks, but it's controlled. Oh. That sweet spot where he sings and he's like... David! You know, that like... Oh. And that's something you can't teach. Like, you just have to be, like, born with a voice that, like, control cracks. Like, Harry, every time he tries to sing high, it, like... You know that, like... You know when I discovered I had it? When I used to sing Ruin by Shawn Mendes. I was like, I'm not trying to... Ooh, and happiness. That, like... Without, like, destroying my voice, it actually, like, works. Full cover of Kiwi, what do we think? Thoughts?
She wants to eat through a cheap pack of cigarettes.
Bro, that song slaps. That is so hard, dude. Surely not. I knew I was going to win that bet, dude. Alright, no, I got to answer some questions first. Alright, how we doing? What up? What did I miss?
It's kinda into it, it's getting crazy.
Ooh. If you could be in a video game, what would it be? Ooh, damn. Minecraft. No, wait, of all video games ever, no. I'm just vibing with Minecraft right now. No, it would not be Minecraft. Of all video games of all time, it would probably be... like, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Because that game just, like, went off back in the day. Like, when I was a kid, that game slapped. So, yeah. Would defs be that? Animal Crossing. I don't know what Animal Crossing is. Everybody's talking about Animal Crossing. Like, I keep thinking of Crossy Road. Is it not Crossy? Like, you know, remember that game where you, like, you tap and he, like, jumps forward?
It's kind of into it. It's getting crazy. I'm kinda into it.
Minecraft will be kinda sick though. Low key. Look, I love the heat, like when it comes, but I also love wearing hoodies. And I don't know if you can tell, but I'm wearing like another long sleeve underneath this hoodie. So, like, I would definitely say winter just because, like, I love layering my clothes. So, Yeah.
It's counterintuitive. It's getting crazy. Yeah.
This is a good question. If you could be in a big movie franchise, which one would you pick? Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. We go back in time. If it can be any movie franchise ever, we would go back in time and join Hogwarts with Harry and like help him and be like one of the boys. And then there'd be four, like it'd be Ron, me, Harry, and Hermione. And yeah. Or I'd like be on Slytherin, but then like turn, but early in the series and leave Draco to go to to be on like Harry's team. Harry's like being part of Harry's squad. Plot twist. Or Fast and the Furious. Hunge, Fast and the Furious. Yeah, see, my mum just said Fast and the Furious. But yeah, Harry Potter or Fast and the Furious are my two favourite movie franchises, I think. So, yeah, but I'd probably... Imagine going to Hogwarts. Like, imagine going to Hogwarts.
This kind of answer is driving me crazy.
You're Hufflepuff, though. I literally took the test, and I'm a Gryffindor, dude. Come on now. Come on now. Hufflepuff. Psh. I only know one Hufflepuff. Most favorite song by Harry Styles. Whew. This is going to segue nicely into the next song because one of my favorite songs is Kiwi, obviously, but I've never tried it. But also, my second favorite song by him is Falling, which is going to segue very nicely into my next song because the next song is Falling. I'm Slytherin, guys. As a Hufflepuff, I'm low-key offended. Look, I mean, I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just not one of you. So, like... Hufflepuffs are dope. But, like... Does anybody understand the lyrics to Kiwi? Like, was he just talking about, like, some chick's gonna have his baby or something? And it's none of his business? And then he says... And then what does he say?
She's alone, she goes home to a cactus in a black dress.
Okay, no, never mind. She goes home to a cactus, she's wearing a black dress. Okay. Who's the cactus, though? And why is she going home to a cactus? Like, I don't know. Or like... He won't say. What the hell? What's the first verse? She worked her way through a cheap pack of cigarettes, hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect, and all the boys, they were saying they were into it. Such a pretty face on a pretty neck. Okay, so that sounds like she was at a bar or something. She was smoking cheap cigarettes. She was smashing alcohol, but she's a little bit smart. So all the boys were into it. She had a pretty face. She had a pretty neck, obviously. She's driving him crazy. He's into it. He's losing it. I think I'm losing it. So maybe he gets like smashed. And then he's like, I think she said, I'm having your baby. It's none of your business. But then like, it's New York, baby, always jacked up. Holland Tunnel for a nose. It's always backed up. Why is your nose backed up? What? The hell? I'm just reading this now. This is so weird. It's New York, baby, always jacked up. Holland Tunnel for a nose. It's always backed up. I'm like an English teacher. I'm like, oh, Holland Tunnel for a nose. It's always backed up. Now, see, that signifies the tight hold that society is. I don't know. But Holland Tunnel for a nose. It's always backed up. For a nose. So he's saying that her nose is like the Holland Tunnel because it's always backed up. But why is her nose always backed up, dog? What does that have to do with having his baby? And who's the cactus? Damn. What up, Sophie? It just doesn't make sense, dude. You should ask Harry. I really should, man. I mean, Aiden, I'm the cactus. Ask Harry. Oh! He's a prick! Because he's a cactus! Wait, if that's legit, then you smart. I didn't even put two and two together. She goes home to a cactus because he's a prick. Ha ha! And she's in a black dress. She's such an actress, so she's acting like she loves him. But instead, she's getting that money. All right, that makes more sense. You're the cactus? I did read your comment. Very, very smart. Are you kidding? She goes home to a cactus. Goes home to a cactus. That's such a good way of saying she goes home to a prick. Hey, whoever said that, you're next level. All right, I'm wasting a lot of time. This next song is called Falling by Harry Styles. My mind is blown. We should debunk this song as a squadron. I feel like that's needed. Hey, Sammy. You know what I mean? I feel like that is heavily needed. Just like, he needs to own up. Like, what the hell's going on? All right. Let's just slow that beat down. All right, let's do it. This is Falling by Harry Styles. Let's just move away from the cactus and the kiwis. And this is Falling. I hope you guys enjoy it. I forgot to put the cape on. This is just Struggle Street tonight.
Someone you won't talk about. I'm falling again. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I just want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
You are correct. Somebody said falling is so hard. That is a very difficult song. All of Harry Styles' songs really suit your voice. Thank you very much. That's very sweet. I always get your voice suits Harry's songs and your voice suits Shawn Mendes' songs. So, yeah. That was a downer. I saw someone's comment really distracted me and I messed up one of the lyrics because someone said, we just went from Kiwi to this. And I was like, I didn't think that through. We just went from... And I didn't think about it. Falling hits hard. It does. Literally. Very hard. Alright, so I still have one more song left, and I have 17 minutes, so I might answer maybe like two questions or something, then I'll sing the last song, and then I'll answer questions till the end, and then I'll probably go play Minecraft or something, I don't know. Oh, wow. What shampoo do you use? How do I achieve those luscious locks? I don't know what shampoo I use. I just use normal. It's like Pantene. It's very generic shampoo. And I put a little bit of gel in my hair when it's a little bit wet. And then, yeah, I let it dry like this. And that's kind of... how you get these luscious locks. It just like happens. You know how it be? Marvel or DC? I get this question a lot. Marvel. Every day. Like, DC's had some good movies recently, like Shazam was good, all that stuff. But, what was the other? Aquaman. I liked Aquaman. Shazam was good. But yeah, I mean, Marvel just has too many good ones to say that DC is better. Harry Styles or Zayn? That's a bit... Look, probably Harry, I'd probably say. Oh, there's so many... Would you ever consider releasing a ballad? I definitely would. I actually have one. We have one ballad that was written that is very, very strong, and it's very most likely going to be on the release slip for my next few singles. So hopefully we get it out, but that would be amazing. Because I've always wanted to drop just like really sad, like make people cry, I'm so evil, that kind of vibe, you know? What's the best drink you can mix? I don't really drink. So like, maybe like milk and chocolate, or like Coke, or like lemon and water, or lemonade and, I don't mix drinks. That's just done. I don't mix drinks. All right. Some people said guest somebody, so. So here we go. I'll guest this person for 4 minutes. And then I got to sing my last song. And then I'll answer a few more questions for like the last 5 minutes. And then,
yeah. That's so funny. I was literally
Hello?
Just asking guest me, so I have an excuse to cut my bangs.
Really?
Yeah.
No way. What up?
Now I have to cut my bangs.
Do you have bangs? Where are they though?
I don't have bangs, but I've got them.
Oh, you have like side boys.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have. I'm not going to force you to cut your bangs.
No, but like, you guessed me, so I have to now.
I mean, okay. If you're like,
so weirded out. He's like, I don't know what to do with this.
I mean, like, I don't want to sit here and say yes, do it. But
I was the one who posted before about what was it, Kiwi? About how you didn't understand. The whole song is pretty much a metaphor.
About like what?
Okay, so like, when it's like New York baby always jacked up, and then like, sorry, I'm trying to think. My mind's gone blank now. What the hell? So pretty much when he's talking about like he's a cactus. She goes home to a black dress. She's such an actress. Sorry, I can see all my friends' comments. So it's pretty much she goes home to this guy who's a prick, like an absolute douchebag. And like when she is like in a black dress, like she's acting all sexy and she's like faking, pretty much. Like that's what that lyrics means. So she's pretending. Yeah. Also, I just want to say, because I can see one of my good friends in the comments, my friend Tiana. So she's been on every one of your themed lives, like for the past forever, and she's like, he never guessed me, so I kind of feel really bad for accepting this, but like, yeah, my friend Tiana has been on all of these lives and she loves you, so yeah.
Hey, I'll try and find her name.
Tiana. Her name's Tiana Poshrick as well.
Okay,
but I was everyone's waiting for me to cut my bangs. I'm on this I'm on a Zoom call, and we've been on the Zoom call for the past 4 days.
Wow.
So, yeah, we've been on it for 4 days, which is really funny. Damn. And everyone's now telling you to join the Zoom call. That's really funny. Like, join the Zoom call. Like, he joined the Zoom call. But, yeah, we've been on it for the past 4 days, and, like, with all of my friends and stuff like that are on here now. So that's pretty cool.
Damn, that's an effort. 4 days.
Yeah, 4 days. Pretty fun. But, like, thank you so much for testing me. That's actually pretty dope.
Of course, anytime. Thank you so much for chatting with me.
All good. All right, you have a good night.
You too. See you later.
Bye.
That's nice. Someone said LED buddies, true. All right. I got one more song. And I, again, don't really know the chords, but like, we're just gonna send it and hope for the best. All right. Here we go. This is Adore You for my last song. One of my favorites. So yeah, let's do it.
You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine. adore you like it's the only thing I'll ever do. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do. Ooh, like it's the only thing I'll ever do. It's the only thing I'll ever do. You're wonder, under summer skies. Brown skin and learning over eyes. Would you believe it? Yeah. You don't have to say love me. You don't have to say nothing. Lately you've been on my mind. Honey, I want to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Honey, I want to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do. 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 I want to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Oh, honey, I want to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do. 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 Like it's the only thing I'll ever do.
Yes, sir.
I want to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do.
Thank you, Peter. Thank you, sir. Hairstyles are shaking.
Like it's the only thing I ever do. Like it's the only thing I ever do. I walk to fight for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I ever do.
All right, here we go. Let's see if this person answers.
Oh my God, hi.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, thank you, I'm very good.
Oh my God, I did not think you would.
I saw you, I recognize your name. You commented and said that he was a prick, right?
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah. Ha-ha. Had no idea.
Oh my
smart
God.
People things.
Yeah. Woo. I have a little something here.
Yeah?
I can't hold it. Oh. You, the bag? Do you remember
that's
this?
That's me on bag. I do, yeah. I signed the forehead.
Yeah. So I'm on Zoom with my friend who made it.
Oh, no way. What up?
Is he say hi?
Hi.
How you going? Good?
Do you like the bag?
Sorry.
Yeah, I love it. It's great.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a designer.
I love that.
Oh.
Damn. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, it's a work of art, honestly.
It's something. Yeah, I've always wanted my face on a bag.
Yeah. Oh, so, this is so cool. Like, I had all these things that I was, like, going to talk to you about, and, like, I've forgotten all of them.
Okay. What have you been doing in isolation?
Not much. School started mm-hmm. today, so I've been doing that, which is pretty boring. Not fun. No, I haven't been doing anything, which is fun. Love that.
That's good. I mean, we love that because a bit of time off. I'm sorry. I got low battery mode. Damn.
Oh, yeah. What time is it? Okay.
8:56. Yeah, like, I'm going to get kicked off this.
Yeah. Have you seen Glee?
Yeah, I haven't watched like every single one, but I haven't seen every single episode, but I've seen a lot of Glee.
Yeah, it's really good. I love it.
Oh, the songs in that are like, whew, damn.
Yeah. Oh, I can just see all my friends comment.
that's the funny part of going on live with is that all your friends, is like guesting people, is that all their friends join as well?
Yeah.
I always forget.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so awesome. Thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. I have thank to you. It's gonna kick me off very soon, but thank you so much. I really appreciate it. You have a good night. Thank you for the bag.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. All right, have a good night.
Okay, bye.
Oh man. That's so fun. Have you seen Backstage, Aiden? No, I don't know what that is. I'm sorry. Oh, honey. I'll walk the fire for you. I have no friends, so that's a problem. Oh my God, that's so funny. I'm sure some friends would join. Instagram should prolong the hour live. I agree. I think that putting a cap on the live stream, like an hour, is so stupid. I don't know why they do it. Like, anyway. All right, it's 8:58. So I just want to say a huge thank you to all of you guys for joining on this live. You're all amazing. Thank you for spending your Thursday night with me. I love you all very much and hope I entertained you a little bit tonight. And yeah, make sure you keep your nose clean. Use tissues and, yeah, moisturize. Have a good night. See you all. Not tomorrow, the next night, I think. Potentially. I'll let you know. But, yeah, peace. Love you.